This bank is hell here.
I'm sorry I was gone for so long, everyone. I'm so sorry. I had to poop.
You ever have one of those times where you go to take a pee and you like fart and it's like, nope, 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 I gotta shit right now? Two nights in a row now, I forget to take my pill, and then all of a sudden I'm like, wait, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, fuck, let me take it. It's not that it's gonna do me a whole lot of fucking good by that point. God damn it. Just wanted to sell one sacred shield to try to get like enough money to not have to worry about money for the rest of the game, but I fucked it up. Ended up buying an armor and a shield. Oh, the sacred shield doesn't sell for that much money anyway. I didn't make out that much better than where I was.
This guy kind of screwed himself over. Like I didn't even do anything, he just kind of made me win the game.
Alright. Let's go back to Portoa. Oh, that dude killed me.
Thank you, sir.
It was way stronger than I thought. I don't have a terrible amount left of the game. I'm about halfway through.
You can do it.
for you, bro. Faith in me is ill-advised. Today, Junior. There's no good way to go about fighting these things. Even range sucks. Still got 700 XP to go. Jesus.